yeah.
Which is an organisation that helps young people who are unemployed or out of education get back into it. So they do like various stuff, and then this is just one of the cooking things they've done, and it's been a great help. We could get an apprenticeship after this, so
jobs,
yeah, stuff. Which I really, really need, because after this week, I want to be a chef more than ever. Like, I've always wanted to be, but more than ever now, it's so fun. Like,
yeah,
it's a friendly, like, safe environment as well. You get a professional chef, which is Steve. He really helps you out. You know, he puts 110% behind you, and if you fail, you know what I mean. Don't just think I'll quit. Just get back up on a pedestal and go again, because no matter what, practice makes perfect. You just get better at it.
It was a good moment to share with that young people, and I hope they're gonna find employment in the quick future. But it was a good experience to share with them and to meet young people close to the same age as us, and I think we ate a good cake as well.
New things I never done before, and the chef Steve was alright. Anytime you made a mistake, he encouraged you. He said, "Don't give up, keep pushing, try again." And every day you come up with something good. That's the type of chef we need in our community, helping young people develop their goals.
But we've had a great time, and we just want to thank the Princess Trust.
Yeah, thank the Princess Trust and the Tottenham Foundation for obviously helping us out with the funding.
What do you think of the cake, Luke?
Yeah, it was nice. It was to base it on the texture, all that, the presentation, everything. For me and Hugo were in agreement. It was some of them looked a bit better than they tasted, but some were really, really nice. And Hugo announced the winner, and the boy looks over the moon with it. So it was really good.